Just got out of a relationship 3 years ago. Yeah, but I'm trying to be less negative, you know. Like now I say I'm single and ready to mingle. Because it sounds way less desperate than I'm alone and ready to bone. Being single, I've realized relationships aren't that bad, right? Like you have someone to call babe and carry your stuff when you don't have any pockets and remind them of a snide comment they made 3 months ago. And have dramatic fights about nothing. Like, I feel like we've all been there, right? It's like, where do you want to eat? I'll eat wherever you want to eat. Okay, Red Lobster. No. Not there. And then eventually just get in the car and drive around till the indecisiveness turns into a terrible frenzy. You just drive your car into a lake. It's like, here's your seafood. It's a lake, not a sea. There's freshwater fish. All right, gonna end that there.